We received a 97% recovery from metallurgy, about two-third, one-third gravity to flotation ratio, but extraordinary recovery. So we're starting to see results, in that order of magnitude from the first refinery shipment, and then we'll see what these what this looks like. But yeah, gravity seems to be going really well.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by North Bay Resources CEO Jared Lazerson. Jared, very good to speak with you. And you've announced the delivery of 344 pounds of gold concentrate at Just Refiners, your refinery partners. So you're really starting to gain momentum.
That's correct. It's our first or our second major shipment. We're still in the test shipment phase. This is part of final optimization. But yes, this is this will be the second major shipment, and we're not into major dollars yet, but every penny counts. This should come in probably just under $10,000 in concentrate, but really just kind of final proof of a concept and optimization for the mill, and from this phase we can begin to crank it up.
I mean, as you said, it's the second one because you recently received settlements for your first concentrate shipment, Jared. So take us through some of the processes because you are in optimization at the moment, particularly the ball mill. You've upgraded that and you're busy with the flotation circuit, which is currently under optimization.
Right, that's correct. So we switched things around in January to make it, the mill gravity primary. It was flotation primary in the original design. So we had very good metallurgy results in December. We moved on that, brought in some new equipment in January, and as of last month, we did the final or the initial refinery settlement, showing very good results and recovery with the gravity primary circuit. We've continued to lean into that. We got some new balls for the ball mill, and we upgraded the Raker classifier. And this is all to get to a very consistent, very fine grind, where the liberation, the best liberation of gold, both for gravity and for flotation, occurred. And I guess what I'm really saying is going back to December with those MET results, we received a 97% recovery from metallurgy, about two-third, one-third gravity to flotation ratio. But extraordinary recovery. So we're starting to see results, in that order of magnitude from the first refinery shipment. And then we'll see what these, what this looks like. But yeah, gravity seems to be going really well. We've got the crush and grind down to very fine, around minus 150 mesh. And we're implementing the flotation. All that equipment is working, and we have all the reagents, and we're just making a final determination on whether it goes through a kind of one or two phase conditioning before it goes into the flotation cells. And then as well, we have the leaf press and the drying conveyor working as well. So that could kick up recovery 30+% in terms of the overall recovery. So yeah, things going well, and not to go on, but again, additional revenue from this refinery shipment that went in on Tuesday.
Jared, I hope you'll continue to keep us posted on any progress. Thank you very much for the update today.
Great, thank you.
Jared Lazerson, the CEO of North Bay Resources.